สวัสดีครับ
Hello everybody, welcome to I Get Thais with me, Jack. In this video, let's talk about numbers in Thai. Now, by the end of this video, I'm sure you will be able to count Thai numbers from 0 to 1000 confidently. Okay, are you ready? Let's get started with 0. In Thai is 0. 0. Yes, 0. It's a rising tone like this. 0. 0. Okay? Say with me. 0. 0. Yeah. And the next number, it is 1. 1. It's a low tone. Okay? 1. 1. 1. Yeah. 1. 2. 2. Rising tone. 2. 2. 2. And 3. Also rising tone. 3. 3. 3. And next one we have 4. 4. It's a low tone. 4. 4. 4. And 5. 5. It's falling tone like this. 5. 5. 5. Well, everybody, when you chat with whoever, then you're gonna laugh. In English, you just type LOL or HA, right? Ha, 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 like this. Do you hear that? The sound is similar to 5 in Thai. Yeah, that's why Thai use 5, 5, 5 when they laugh in chat. So now you can type ha, ha, ha when you laugh. Alright? Anyway, let's have a look at the next number. It is 6. 6. It's a low tone like this. 6. 6. Okay? 6. Yeah. And the next number is 7. 7. 7 is also low tone. Yeah. 7. 7. 7. And we have 8. 8. 8 is a low tone like this. 8. 8. You can hear the initial sound is stronger than p sound, right? It goes p. 8. 8. 8. 8. And next we have 9. It's falling tone. 9. 9. 9. Yeah, 9. And 10. 10 is a low tone. 10. 10. Right. Now, let's count together from 0 to 10. All right? Are you ready? Let's go. 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 Good job. All right, next, let's have a look at two digit numbers. We've got 10 already, which is 10. Okay? And the next one, it is 11. In Thai we say 11. 11. Again, one more time. 11. 8 is a low tone like this. 8. 8. Well, everybody, you have to remember that when counting numbers in Thai that have two digits or more and has one at the end, you have to say 8, not 1. Okay? Like 11, we say 11. Yeah, 11. We won't say 11. Okay? Yeah? Pardon me? Oh, that's a good question. I will tell you later in this video, okay? But not now, okay? Don't worry. Okay, this one is 18. 18. Next, we have 12. 12. 12. 12. 13. 13. 13. 14 16 17 18 19 and 20. Yeah, 20 in Thai is 20. We won't say 20. All right? We won't say that. We say 20. Say with me. 20. Okay, now I would like you to count from 21 to 30 by yourself. I know you can do it. Are you ready? But I'll help you with 21. Remember, 21 has 1 at the back. So what do we say? 21 or 21? Yes, that's right. It's 21. We won't say 21, okay? We say 21. Say it with me. 21. And then you do the rest all the way to 30, okay? Let's start from 21. Let's go. 30. So what do we say for 30? Yeah, we say 30. It's easy, okay? 30. It's not a specific word like 20. So 20 is 20, right? We don't say 20. But for 30, we say 30. Easy. Alright, you can do the same up to 99. Yeah, you just know the simple number 1 to 9, okay? Alright, the next step, what about counting by 10 up to 90 together? We've got 20 and 30 already. And the next one should be 40, right? And 40, we say 40. Say with me, 40. 50. 60. 60 70 80 and 90. Good job. Next one, let's count 3 digit numbers, okay? For 100 we can say 100. So 100, we have to roll our tongue a little bit, okay? Because it ro rua. Now, 100. Now, 100 is a high tone, all right? 100. Now, 100. What about 101? Yeah, 101. What do we say then? 101 or 101? Which one? That's right, we say 101. 101. 101. Or another way we can say 101. 101. Yeah, we can say both 101 and 101. Well, have you ever heard the province in Thailand called 101? 101. 101 is one of the province in Thailand. Okay? 101. Okay, the way to count the other numbers, 100 through 999, you just do the same as counting two-digit numbers, okay? For example, 115, 150, 199, like this. Okay, everybody, let's count numbers 100 at a time, from 100 up to 900. Okay? Are you ready? Let's go. This one. 100 200 300 400 500 600 700 800 900 What about 1000 Yeah, in Thai we say 1000 1000 Say with me 1000 1000 Yay, congratulations! Now you know how to count numbers in Thai from 0 to 1000 already. Good job! Okay, may I give you a little bit more? Do you see this number? What is it? 1001 or 1001? That's right, 1001. Yeah, 1001. What if I say 1001? Generally, when we say this, I'm sure that people will be confused between 1001 this and 1001 this. So, which one is 1001? It's not clear, right? But if we say 1001, that's it. It means 1001. Well, you know, there's no problem with lower numbers, but it will be confusing for a big amount of numbers. So now you knew it why we have to use it at the end. In addition, there are some departments like the Thai Navy. Yeah, they use 1 instead of it. For example, they say 11. 101. Yeah, you know what? Because they avoid miscommunication between it and jet. Yeah, they have similar sounds, right? Can you imagine when they sail to the ocean? It's noisy from the engine or the waves. Yeah, it might cause misunderstanding whether it and jet. That's why they use 1 instead of it. This is specific way for Navy officer to use for their communication. But everybody, the problem happens when speaking and using in our everyday life. Many people are confused about which one is correct. We can say that many times, including me. Yeah, say 101 or 1001 for 1001. But I would like to inform you that this is wrong. According to the Royal Society of Thailand, yeah, we have to base on this. We're supposed to say 101 or 1001. Alright? Yeah, just let you know that this exists in Thai language. And sometimes Thai people use it wrong, so you can understand when you communicate with Thai people. Alright, that's it for this video. I hope this one would be helpful for you to improve your Thai language. See you in the next video. Bye bye.